Hey, you all, welcome back. I'm just showing y'all the brand I'm using, which is the Ruby Kisses. That's the brand I usually always use. I already pre-molded my hair, and now you just see me putting that Ruby Kisses, I'm sorry, in the number 12 on my cap. a store bought a beauty supply, high comb. It doesn't have to be just a specific brand. Andy's do got a good brand. I will be dropping my own brand eventually. But anyways, I'm gonna use going to the other, putting on the makeup on that lace where I didn't put it on in the beginning. And I'm gonna wind up spraying it down, and I'm gonna wind up putting that my lace band back on, tying that down eventually. Like I told you guys in the last video, I blow dry it just a little to make sure that it's dry so that it's not sticking to the I think it's the LA CoverGirl. I don't remember the exact one, but y'all know those concealers that be at the front of the store in the beauty supply store. And I'm going in and just put that all over my part just to define the part. I'm going to go in with this L'Oreal Root Touch Up. And I'm going to go all down the part and a little in the front because that piece was a little bald and from, you know, the previous time of using the closure. So, yeah. Go in and just lightly touch up along the line, the lace line. I use black spray too. I didn't have none, and I be actually liking the root touch ups and stuff. I think they are a little bit simpler for people if you're not as experienced in that spray. Because once you use that spray, honey, it would tear your part up. You would have been did all that work and have to go back over it. So anyway, I'm getting all last minute little hairs that be stuck in the glue and stuff like that. But as y'all can see, it's giving vibe.